Hi guys, so this is another installment of my taste testing cookies, and today I am taste testing Barnum's Animal Crackers. A lot of people must have had these growing up. A little bit of glare that keeps coming because the bag is shiny. So when the light hits it, So this is, let's see, does it say what the main company is? Thank you. this is a tiger. Okay, so let's see the crunch factor. Sure about that. that. But some of the ingredients in this brand are different from the other ones. The other ones were basically the same. This is the only one that had some variation because of the calcium in the corn, the fructose, and even the sweetness factor was a little bit different in these. These are totally fine. I think that if you get this brand, there's no big problem. But if you want something a little more crunchy, or if you can use them as dipping, you might have to go with the generic ones, or the Stouffer brand was the other one that I think was available in Walmart and probably everywhere else. And then the other ones were like the generic from Safeway or CVS. They just had a little bit more to them. They were definitely thicker and heavier. I don't remember if the calorie count was significantly different. I don't think it was, but there was less fat in those. And so calorie-wise, it's probably the same. Because, you know, sometimes it's not so much about the calories as it is about how the fat and carbs are distributed, as well as the fact that certain cookies create a different effect, meaning just because they require more work to crunch them, it just seems like you ate more rather than something that quickly is dissolved in your mouth. It feels like, oh, you didn't even have anything. Whereas if you have to work on it, you're crunching at each bite, requires a lot of crunching. By the time you get to the same amount, the 15 or 16 crackers, you feel more full than something that's lighter, so that's something to consider. Because the calories are not particularly different amongst all of the brands, so maybe the thicker, crunchier cookie just leaves the effect of